put this wood on you.
Just call me Titus O'Neill.
The following podcast is scheduled for one call. Introducing first, a company that is ran by Colonel Damien Sandow. He is half of the Florida Tag Team Champion, Titus O'Neill.
Titus O'Neill and Damien Sandow had some strong words for Richie Steamboat just a few minutes ago. But speaking of moments ago, what the heck was that all about, Leo, between Maxine and Lucky Cannon? And Bowler Tunnel got knocked out by Buck.
I have no idea what's going on there. There was some depth of chemistry in the air.
Maxine seemed to have a little bit something extra for Lucky Cannon, but we're going to have to try and find out more about that.
And his opponent, he is from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing 220 pounds. Richie!
Leo, what we're looking at right here, Damien Sandow colliding with the referee. Richie had rolled up Sandow for nearly a five count, but the referee was totally out of it. Richie Steamboat trying to capitalize on his offensive streak, goes to the top rope, but Titus O'Neill is right there to make the save, shoves Richie off, and Richie gets locked into the Texas Cloverleaf and has no choice but to tap out.
I want to tell you this, Damien Sandow and Titus O'Neill on the tag team champs for a reason, and they proved it. Last week,
Richie Steamboat had a valiant effort along with Seth Rollins, but at the end of the night, the Florida Tag Team titles remained around the waist of Titus O'Neill and the Colonel, Damien Sandow. This match, a direct result from the finish of that match last week. And we are going to see a one-on-one confrontation here.
If I was Steamboat, I wouldn't be locking up with a man the size of Titus O'Neill. He's a powerful human being.
Oh, Leo Kruger, what on earth, how do you employ a strategy against Titus O'Neill?
You got to use your speed, you got to use your agility. You got to take the big man down.
Titus O'Neill does not go down easily. We've seen it before. A knife-edge shot from Richie Steamboat, but I don't know how much effect that's going to have on the 275-pound former Florida Gator Titus O'Neill.
Steamboat's off to a good start, definitely using his speed.
Titus O'Neill has backed himself into the corner, forcing the break. Richie Steamboat coming out very aggressive. I like that. Richie's got to be very careful, though, trying to match power for power with Titus O'Neill. I think that's a losing effort.
That would be a definite mistake.
Oh, man. European uppercut right on the jaw of Richie Steamboat.
I could hear that from, yeah.
Kick to the gut. Titus O'Neill so physically dominating, it's not even funny. This guy is so strong. But Richie Steamboat, he's got the never say die attitude. He's not going to back down one step. He will not give one inch in this fight.
No, Steamboat's fearless, that's for sure. I respect Richie Steamboat. I respect his heritage. I respect the fact that he's a second generation superstar, but he's got some big shoes to fill, in my opinion.
Richie Steamboat. Oh, man, into the corner by Titus O'Neill.
That's the power we're talking about, man.
No question about that, but Richie Steamboat, he's got martial arts strikes in his repertoire. He's got speed, he's got agility. Oh, man, what a spine buster. Undoes everything Richie was trying to put together there.
Sheer unadulterated power.
Titus O'Neill is frightening to see in person, no question about it. And the superstars of FCW really have to be seen to be believed. And if you want to see action like this in person, go to FCWWrestling.com, log on, and find out when FCW will be in your town. We are all around the state of Florida. Just go to FCWWrestling.com and check our live event schedule for when FCW will be in a town near you.
How quickly you can get into trouble when you go up against a man like Titus O'Neill. How quickly the tables turned.
Richie Steamboat writhing in pain as evidenced by the look on his face. Titus O'Neill, he seems to be enjoying himself at this point. Titus taking his time, stalking Richie Steamboat, measuring him and making sure that everything Titus does is done with maximum impact.
Look at that, just caught him on his shoulder.
Richie Steamboat, oh, Richie Steamboat caught in a bear hug by Titus O'Neill.
Squeezing the life out of him.
Squeezing the air out of the lungs of Richie Steamboat. Titus O'Neill I don't know if you can describe, I don't know if I can describe how strong Titus really is. It is, he is a freak of nature when it comes to strength.
I tell you what, the camera doesn't do him justice. You've got to see him in person.
Richie got a boot up right there into the midsection of Titus O'Neil. Richie trying to fight back. Titus so strong though. Richie gets a jawbuster. Titus O'Neil staggered right now.
Richie's got to keep moving. He's got to keep moving.
Richie has absorbed a great deal of punishment. Nice drop kick from Richie Steamboat. Titus O'Neil goes down, and we've seen Richie Steamboat not only take punishment in this match, but in the Jack Briscoe Classic. Those FCW 15 matches, they take a toll on your endurance, your will, and your heart, and Richie Steamboat fighting through the pain right now. Oh!
Steamboat goes to the top rope.
Steamboat.
He is so comfortable up there.
Big chop right in the center of the cranium of Titus O'Neil, and the Colonel doesn't look too happy about that. Richie taking any opportunity he can right now, going for a pinfall, unable to put away one half of the Florida Tag Team Champions.
You can see the Colonel shouting instructions to Titus O'Neil.
But Richie's got momentum on his side at this point. Drop kick from Richie, and Titus goes down. The Colonel looking on with concern, and Richie, don't know what he's got in mind, but we've seen him come off the top rope once already. He looks like he's going to be going for it again.
Steamboat can feel it.
And now Sandow with a hooking the leg of Richie, but Richie able to kick off. Sandow, big press body. Oh, he got Titus. Unbelievable.
And here's your winner, Richie Steamboat.
Richie Steamboat gets the win. The Colonel's in six. There's no call for this.
There's
Richie won
absolute
fair
call
and square.
For Richie Steamboat was showboating, and the Colonel had enough of it.
And now Richie Steamboat is at the mercy of the Florida Tag Team Champion.
Steamboat's a glory.
Oh, Seth Rollins. Richie Steamboat's partner from last week out to make the save.
What's Seth Rollins doing? They're sticking his nose in their business.
Double dropkick from Seth and Richie finds the mark, and Titus goes out of the ring. And double clothesline and Sandow crashing to the concrete. Seth Rollins coming out to make the save. Thank goodness Richie Steamboat avoids disaster right there.
There will be retribution and there will be ramifications for Richie Steamboat and Seth Rollins. Titus O'Neil and that man Sandow are not going to be happy.
I can't imagine. We've heard the last of this story, but the story we've been